So every day around here we disinfect the floor in the puppy room. So it's soaked with bleached water. And during that time, the puppies come out here and play, all the puppies. And we'll put different textured things. Today it's the tarp, so desensitizing them to new things. And as you can see, they're more interested in chewing the tarp. Not very scared of it.
Good puppies. Good puppies. Yes. Good puppies.
Yes. You okay?
But we have different music playing all the time. So right now is country music.
Good puppy.
I definitely prefer the country music days to some of the other music we put on, but no, we switch it up a lot so they are exposed to all kinds of different sounds. And you guys, you're fine. Come on, boys. Things are left out. Hey, Opal. I'm crazy. There's Lars. Aspen. Diamond, come! Come!
Good puppies! Good puppies!
Aspen, come!
Good boy! Good boy!
Diamond, come! Come on, Diamond! Come on! Good girl! Good girl! Yes, you're smarty! Yes! They're doing really well with their recall. We spend a fair bit of time teaching them to recall. Which, in my personal opinion, is the most important thing you can teach them from the start, is recall. Because you never know when they potentially could get loose and you need to call them back for their own safety. So we work with recall a lot. I praise them lots when they come. What do you guys think? Should we get some dishes done? Hmm?